top. It's cold, it's summer nights.
I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, ring, ring. Little bells ringing on the Christmas tree.
What is this? Well, yeah, we are back, you feel me? So today, we got heat for y'all. Tell them what we got, y'all.
Heat.
Yep. Movies.
Heat.
Movies.
No, y'all gonna tell them what we're doing
today. Oh, yeah,
vision.
We're making vision boards.
Yeah, making vision boards, you feel me? So, I actually don't know how to do this for real, because I ain't never really did it.
Yes, you have.
Not that I remember.
We just got informed. We'll post the pic. We'll post the pic to remind y'all. Because we have did this last year.
Well, I don't
And y'all know what he put on his? YouTube. You put YouTube.
We'll post it on there.
Oh, I did do it. I put YouTube. It wasn't like no pictures though.
It was a vision though.
It was like a writing.
I remember that.
Okay, that's what we doing today.
I don't think I was there for that. Vision boards do come true. Well, we're just ready to get straight into it. Y'all gonna see what we put on our vision board, and that's just that. Athletic bay on here.
What? I got some decor, green plants, and some books, and some coffee, because it's my favorite things. I got my business on here, because we number one in sales, worldwide. And I got this quote that says, vibe naturally. And yeah.
That's good.
I think I
you gonna show them?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Boop.
All right, mama. You put your turn it towards them and then explain to them what's going on.
On my vision board, basically this year I just want to laugh even more than I already do because I definitely laugh. I want to travel specifically to Houston, San Diego, Arizona.
ATL. You gonna be there for me?
I meant to put Hawaii and back to Jamaica on there, and I will add that. I want my business to be number one in sales this year. I want just abundance of checks to just start coming my way and cash. I want to finally meet my soulmate, my future husband.
Where?
This year. I want to be an owner of two properties and one commercial property. And this is basically just saying what God has for me. And that's what I want in 2023, what God has for me. Because he has so many gifts that he wants us to have. But we just got to tap in, pray, and ask for it. You don't get what you don't ask for. So that's it. And there's other things that I have on there just a little bit around. But overall, that's what I want in
2023. All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so my vision board.
You got a lot of shit on it.
My vision board does have a whole lot of quotes and a whole lot of things that I believe in. So one of them says, God is everything, God is happy, and God is great. The other one I have where it says love, prosperity, family, husband, and it says have it all. So that's what I want, family, prosperity, love, and a husband. Up here it says memories, and I'm always putting my mother's name because she is memories that I have of her and the love that I have for her. And something more is, I always want something more. Choices, you know, a choice that you make yourself is what you have to live with. So right. I got choice. I want to be a world changer. And then I've got for the glory of God, because everything that happens in life for me is for the glory of God. A mission for justice. I'm always very much wanting justice for life, in life, period. Focus on growth. Surround myself with great people around me all the time. And always looking to Jesus. Right. That's what I have on my mission board. And I want that to come true next year.
Okay, so mine's is really about basketball.
Sean. Just put up and just show
them. Mine's really about basketball.
Not even in the camp.
Being the best, you know, praying, you know. Stuff like that.
He had a presentation.
So this is me. It's me actually absolutely cooking somebody in a 1v1, right? And then these are just a list of things that I just put up there because I was trying to fill some space. And you know the pray was because you know God first. Then it says get good like Kyrie, you know what I mean?
It says what?
Get good like Kyrie. And my handwriting's a little off because I broke my hand. Mama did a terrible basketball.
I did it though.
Not really. And yeah.
All right, good job. Let's clap it up for Sam.
Yeah, I really should get
an A. Let's clap it up for Mama, too, because we haven't got the clap for y'all.
Yeah.
And then there's you. All right. Okay, so I got a decent. Goodbye, you two. So I got a decent amount of things on here, guys. So I'm going to just. Wow. Yeah, I'm just ready.
tap on it and let you know what all these mean, because I ain't have like a meaning like y'all did. I just have certain meanings. You feel me? Okay. You feel what I'm saying? Like I did what Nini did. You feel me? Okay, so you know what I'm saying? You got YouTube, regular YouTube, God's plan, because I feel like everything, you know what I'm saying? I'm going by his plan right now. Facts. And then I want Ty Verified number one, you feel what I'm saying? I want to be number one on the charts.
Facts.
You feel what I'm saying? I want to be a next Castanet. You feel me? And then, facts, can't wait to get home and watch Ty Verified. I want people to think that. I want to get to that point where people can think, oh, I want to watch Ty Verified tonight. Because that's how I be thinking about Casa now. I be like, oh, I can't wait to get home to watch his streams. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I want people to think of me like that. And that goes for this too. Should I watch Ty Verified tonight? You know what I'm saying? I want people to think like, oh, I want to be on their mind. You feel me? And then 1K, you know, I want 1K subscribers and stuff like that. ATL residents, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to be in ATL one day next year. And I didn't mean to do that, honestly, so we're going to skip that by the time. People call me an alien all the time, but I'm going to be on the top. I'm going to put a flag on it, so I'm going to be the first to do something. It's like, yep. And then 5, because I dropped bangers, you feel what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And then Asteroid, I think is what it is.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's an Asteroid, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because everything I do is just fire. You feel me? It's just dropping. And then just gonna explode, you know what I'm saying? And then smooth start. I want a smooth start when I go into 2023. You know what I'm saying? I just want like a smooth start. I don't want to bring nothing, no BS from the past. You know, from 2022. Yeah, I want to leave that in 2022. That's why I'm trying to make my escape. You feel me? Yeah. See, all my stuff. You know what I'm saying? That's forever. And then hold on. And then it says, good friends are hard to find, harder to leave, and impossible to forget.
That's
them forever friends, you feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And so I'm trying to find the friends that, you know, is actually my friends now, you feel me? And I want to do that. I want to find it in 2023 too. And self-improvement, I want to have self-improvement, you know what I'm saying? Verified Truths, because I love y'all, because y'all, you know, y'all really support me. Y'all really my family at the end of the day. So it's like, we going up together.
Yeah.
So y'all gonna see me grow. And y'all gonna see all of us grow. Because y'all already seen us grow. You feel what I'm saying? And you know that dude, named Ty Verified? I want people to start talking about me. I want to be around. You feel what I'm saying? I want people to be like, oh, you watch Ty Verified? This, and that. You feel what I'm saying? Love, because I just put it on there because I love love. And ABCDFG, we out. Goodbye, you too.